my line anywhere. Damn it. Shit the bed. Looking at it and didn't even see it. See if maybe there's some little bass in here feeding right now. Maybe that's what the dealio is. Folks. But my bait of choice here out there on that bobber, I don't know if y'all could see it or not, I am throwing jumbo red worms, looking for small bait fish, small bass, you know, just have a little fun while see if there's any big stripers in the area. And for my bass lure, I am throwing a blood crawdad print router trap. See if there's any good sized winter bass in here feeding. Now, salmon are up in here running in this area, and salmon have been known to smack a rattle trap because of the noise it makes. They don't like that rattle. So maybe, maybe I'll get lucky and maybe I'll get lucky and the salmon will whack this thing too. Like I said, I have already seen one salmon caught out here in West Sacramento in the lock. Nice pretty female. Don't know if I'm going to see another one caught before I leave or whether I'm gonna catch one. You never know. You can never tell in this. Some days it's hit and miss. Some days it's not. Turn it the reel too fast. There's a guy down to my left. Who look like he caught a little shaker. Little small, it's what we call little small undersized stripers. So maybe I'll get lucky and I'll catch a shaker too. Now usually shakers are here. They usually attack just about anything. So maybe I'll get lucky and one will attack. One will hit this rattle trap. Every now and then you see a salmon roll. I don't know. I'd like to see one of these, I'd like to see a big old 10 pound bass whack. Take anything big at this point. A bass, a striper, a salmon. This weekend, I'll be going with my buddy Jonas. Many of you, I don't know if y'all have seen the video or not, but he's the one who filmed me catching my first 15 pound salmon of the season, and also netted it for me there. You can follow him at Jonas M on YouTube. Talking about going down to Half Moon Bay to the pier down there and doing a little Dungeness Cabin. We might do some fishing one at the same time. I'm gonna do some research and see what fish out there will feed on smelt. If we can use smelt for bait. If any of you guys out there actually know, please feel free to leave a comment and tell me if we can catch anything using smelt as bait. That'd be greatly appreciated. My rattle trap. I can feel it rattling out there and vibrating. Oh, hooked some grass. Look, folks.